Hi, my name is Judy, and welcome to another episode of Judy's Beer Vlog, aka Judy Tries to Drink a Beer Without Throwing Up. My name is Judy, and welcome to my home. Okay, today we have Stone, which is always a fun thing to try. Stone Double IPA, so you know I'm gonna like it. Now, it says I'm peach, but I don't know if they're like making fun of like impeach. Or is he saying, I'm a peach? I don't know, but it's a double Indian pale ale brewed with peaches. So that tells me it's like peach the fruit, but these beer people are crafty. So maybe it's an impeach thing. I don't know, nor do I really care. So here we go. It makes me sad. I know it's going to be good. It's going to be really good. It's going to be good. Here we go. Once again, there's no can. It's a church key type situation. How are you? How are you? Already, wait. Oh, hey, there it is. Okay. I smell peaches, so that's good. I'm just going to go for it. It's good. Why? Some of you had stated to me, maybe try put it in a glass. So here we go. Ooh. Okay, let's try it in a glass. Mama. No. I think the problem, oh man, that came back. That's why they call it a double IPA. It comes back twice to hit you in the face. I think the problem is not people that are trying to help me that I'm drinking out of a bottle or it would be better in a glass. I think the problem is it's going in my mouth and in my throat. You're not helping at all, Oprah. Let me try one more time. Oh no, I'm sorry. Mm-mm. No, I don't really taste any peach. I like peaches, but I don't taste it in there. I taste the double IPA part. Oh my God. You people like this, right? You like it? Let me try one more time in the glass. See if I don't breathe out my nose and I hold my breath when I do it, and it's not that bad. As long as I do this, it's not bad at all. So thank you for caught up with me. You can't outsmart a double IPA. So once again, thank you. This has been Judy Tries a Beer and Doesn't Throw Up. That's Oprah, my loyal service dog. Opie, come here. Do you want some beer? Come here. No, I would never give her beer. I don't hate her. Please keep the comments and the likes and the shares coming. I'm probably losing money on this, but it's fun to do. Mm-mm.